Like a Hellcat.
Hands off the desk, balik kay June Mar. Kala mo, mabahan kang hirang gagawin. And si Doug Draper, you're having two guard
going to the baseline. Kung single coverage, no way Kramer can stop.
Tira ka lang ng tira sa labas.
We go up against the Phelps, who's a very dominating presence inside the paint. He didn't turn the ball over, but at least three guys from them were quick on the recovery to defend that pass break.
Nice feed from RR to Matthew Wright. You see they're setting this guy up as much as they can. And here comes the fuel master. They run whenever they can. They've got the personnel to do that. Tapos nakuha pa ang baseline. Alex Magliani. Reverse shot. 10-4 ang ating score. Okay na okay. Para kay Coach Louie alam mo the injuries ng San Miguel Pyramid. But there's a team that can withstand injuries to a couple of players. This is the team because
naging floor spacer na rin siya. So he's actually a complement right now if he plays alongside the Jumar.
Smaller players perhaps kaya-taya ni Mama because si Eugene Phelps. Pero shoot Mark Kenny Nams. Malayani discounted. To the hoop, immediately umatak. Brett Serbs get it and Eugene Phelps complaining to the referee. Felt he was hit. There's Wells on the other side.
They've scored a total of 15 points already. They have scored only 2 points. So that means you can't.
Pwede naman tumutok maya maya. In the meantime, Eugene Phelps takes the jumper over Kelly Knapp and he hits it.
But that is their effort. Wala pa rin si Calvin Abueva. Yun ang energy. Nakulang from the free throw line. Dapat nakapag-adjust na yan eh. Dahil atag na ng foul siya because he loves to operate near the basket.
Ulit sa lima. Kanilang labang. 4 minutes and 13 remaining. Garcia goes to Chua. Nice setup. Kaling yan. Knock him down. Napotes! Wala na naman sa offense ito sa tigil. He's still up by 3. Hazul trying to go around the defense. He'll flip it up in the paint. Get it to go.
It's enough for him to score his first 2 points in the ball game.
There's Wells. Kikilos is one try. Eugene Phil to matake. There was a shot.
Correct.
There's a steal. Once again from the beer man. Cross. Challenge from there. And the bullet. He's gone for a foul. And Ross with a chance for a 3-point play. Tama raw siya. Koyo na naman. Parang siya na paninira. Ang telegraph to pass ni FGR. Justin Jewel. Here comes the fuel masters. The 3 is short. Denison gets it back. And he puts it in on the foot pass. Terrence trapped in the corner. Lots of dribbling going on over there. Cross-court pass. Nice setup for Russell Eugene Phelps in the game for Phoenix Duels. And what a fiesta yan si Jumar Barnes.
Pero ang kulang nga talaga, aside from Phelps,
naging magkakampi dito sa PBA, magkakampi dito sa MCU. Tapos ngayon, magkalaman. Bonfes, Omar!
What is so amazing about San Miguel is there willing to make the extra pass. Give it a rip for me. Panira na.
Wow. There's this. Jumper is there.
Fade away shooting. But probably... Yung gano'n. Baka pwede rin eh. Yung moves na gano'n. Tingnan lang natin kung gano'n din siya kasing prolific ni Hurricane Harris.
It was a different era, Coach RG. You know that. The imports would regularly score in the 40s and 50s. No panahon na yun.
Dalawang bagay yan eh. Number one, yung legal defense. Noong araw, hindi ka pwedeng mag-zone. Yung pangalawa dyan, yung mekanismo ng scouting report. Eh ngayon talaga, mag-dribble pa na sa loob eh. Kaya ang side na naman ng RPMD franchise dahil magkina yung report nila sa second conference pero kina po sila sa
sound for Romeo, he'll try to run pero puro nakabuti ang abang sa kanya. Stop and pop 3!
Not so prolific in the first quarter, only 4 points, but he has scored 11.
Jason Perkins answers. This wanted to go back to back threes, pero can we please? Dami na. Wala ka nga sa liga for the past couple of conferences. At hindi muna ka agad na ang battle of the league. Nice pass to Eugene! Diba? Tabi ka na lang.
Tabi ka na lang. That can be a source of easy basket for Phoenix. That pick and roll play involving Matthew Wright. I remember he averaged 30 points per game. Yung sa terrific club. Pero na pati coaches, law management, yung kanyang attitude in the ball game.
What a contribution mula sa kanya, no? You're a big guy, you draw the defense out, but you also, Wells kicks it out to Nabong, extra pass, Kabagi, there you go, another three!
Nobody's playing for oneself, there is always a total team concept That is all this spice.
Wrong angle, tapping the Irish Santos boy, but it's a bola para sa Pyramid. Come on, come with a approach. Hindi niya makuha sa kanan, sa kanan mga binuha.
Hardworking pa sila, they're winning the 50-50 balls. And they've talked about the inability of in the second quarter is ang minuto pa natin tira, 33 na ang last quarter.
What Arwin shooting in transition? Ross was waiting for it sa may kaliwa. Pass off to Mamby again by Drew, led by Shaq Harvey Koulianas.
Again, we've been saying it, but we heard even Coach Koulianas.
Kapag doon, you're getting into the painted area, short jumper para sa kanya. Nice moves inside from Phil. And then, mas lumalaki pa ngayon yung importansya ito si Kenny Nabo.
Ngayon, he was just lurking from the other white line, waiting for the ball to get on his.
On that trip to the line.
Kaya lang para mainit ang ulo.
Oh, wow. Diba? There's Eugene Phelps.
18 points and it's Phelps. A good quarter for them so far. Down by 2 points at the end of 24. So, they chip away 4 points.
Laki, tapos ang balipan. Dito na naman yan. Azul! There you go.
We have a chip away from this 9-point lead being enjoyed by the Pyramid.
Kirk from 3, back-to-back threat.
We really have to score. We also have to make stops. I'm talking about stops. It's an even stop.
So wasted opportunity at the line para sa Phoenix. Could have cut it down to 4. Santos with a 3. And still good all-around numbers for him. The problem is 0-4 in the last
big time scorers like Wilmar Fajardo, even Wells, Chris Ross at certain points of the ball game. You have to like the opportunities that you're getting.
And then they run, and now Arvin Santos having trouble handling, able to get it. But you know, it's still early. Kasi may mga periods na pwede sunod-sunod si Derrick Romeo. Patulad niya. And then the funny thing is, here's Ben Wells. Oh, yes! What happened, Jan? Diba, agad ang pwede na ng Phoenix? Certainly, I didn't even take advantage of that to grab this 21-point lead. They were just going about their offense, playing great defense. They changed up in the third quarter. Still playing great offense, but even better defense.
Confidence, the maximum number of points that you allow is 24 points in a quarter. Close to 2 minutes remaining here.
So, para lumalabas, halos non-existent ang defense.
Wala. Yun yung effort na nawawala sa Phoenix eh. Dahil, wow! Words can explain that kind of a move. It's simply poetry in action.
Nasagot sana si Arthur, pero kick out kay JC Antel, who already hit 3 pointers but felt but looked very hesitant sa play na yun.
And then, if you're in bad, you must take that pass. You don't pass it up.
Well, that's effort on the part of Dave Marcelo to follow up that miss. But then,
alam nila yan eh, the next one will always go win.
That's right. Now, Eugene Phelps, 8 of 16 from the line, 50%. Matthew Wright, defensive board, and a basket! Down to 7. Kabakot will step into another basket. It rolls out. Ako naman, to use my Mahalo. Wells, with the left, wala. Pero nakuha pa rin yung jumper. Nasa ilalim, basket! Wow! And then Wells, lang yung rin yung rin.
Easy-easy lang.
Kabakot niya.
Ibes ba?
Oo.
Yes. Take that easy.
Bobby J. What? Bobby Jose? John Ray the ball is from Jam. Oh, there's a Jam. Maybe you want to run up to the left. Thank you, then until we beat you and the scorers. We're up 4 ahead and bumper. Sound there. Diba? But the shooting game. Kumaganda eh. As the rounds become more important.
This splendid performance. Wherein he was able to shoot 10 threes in a game. Tama ka, no?
Death Wells.
I can feel cut.